Hello guys, my name is Ambu Sharma and I am 2012 batch graduate from Computer Science from IMS Engineering College, Ghaziabad. So I want to tell you about my experience in my college. So the complete 4 years were really a learning experience for me from the college as well as from the perspective of the friends and the environment that I got in IMS. And so from the in the course from first year to fourth year, I got the trainings from different from the perspective of the how to get the jobs. I got the trainings from that. I got the trainings from the different teachers and was able to pursue different courses as well, and also got in touch with the the mentorship from the I got the mentorship from the teachers. I got some projects, did some projects as well with them. So and in the end got company placed in Pfizer in my fourth year. So and there were many people placed in TCS, Pfizer, and many other companies. So the 4 years of experience were really learned what was enriching for me in all respect. And I am been called today for the mentoring with the students. So that's the usual activity with IMS, that they actually call the alumni and. To interact with the students, with the college students. So that's today's experience was really good, and we were able to the students were asking the genuine question. We were able to answer them perfectly. We were trying to solve the question. So there was the normal doubt that actually every graduate from the BTech would have it. So and it was a good mix of the alumni, right, from the first batch of the IMS to the recent batch. So the mix of crowd with the alumni as well as all the students from first to fourth year were able to question, and we were able, I think that we were able to answer it very well. That was all a good experience with us.